this is my sister Selena. So right here we're going to Seaside. Woo! We're almost there. One more hour left and we hit the beach. Hooray!
Okay, you guys, we made it to Seaside and I want to show you guys the room before everybody starts coming in. So let me show you the room. Are you ready, Cole Julio? So this is the entrance and it's pretty basic. We have a little space where you can sit down, the bed, and then we don't have a view to the beach, but we have a view to the other hotel. The beach is right over there. And then we have the TV, the refrigerator, and then that's the bathroom, but my sister's using it right now. But yeah, you guys, we're just gonna be here for one night. I have to work. I have to work on Sunday, and so does my other sister. So today is Friday, and we came for the afternoon. We're gonna be here, spend the night, and then we're gonna go back home tomorrow in the afternoon. So should be nice. But I'm just waiting for everybody else to get here, so then we could just get ready and then we can head to the beach. So I'll see you guys later.
Hijo, cuidado.
Say hi.
Hi.
Wow. Hijo, you're gonna throw really shadows.
It's so beautiful.
It's like a mermaid.
Those are the hotels. Métete, are you scared? I'll hold your hand. Give me your hand. We'll go together. Oh my. Feels so good. Ya está oscureciendo. So after work, we actually came over here. Por eso está un poquito oscuro right now, but it's still, the water, it feels so good. No está nada de frío, no está haciendo nada de aire. So, that helps a lot. And then the kids are like getting wet like if nothing. Estamos haciendo carne asada. Estamos haciendo, I'm not even doing anything. But... The kids are playing over here. Estamos ahí, ahí está la carne. Uy, está ahí la carne and the elotes, the beer, the kiddos. You can't even see them. You want to set the fire. My sister, say hi.
Hi.
You guys look black. Like no se me. No se mira. Oh no, Angelica looks white now.
Pero ese no ocupa, ¿o sí?
Pues para prenderse, pues no. Pero puedes echarle y así prende más pronto.
Well, yeah, we don't have liquid.
Se ocupa el güey ese.
Dice, made in China.
Que la chinga.
Más que si no lo pasa, que tu bico, ¿eh?
¿Sí?
It's
very China,
so it's pretty good.
Si
prende así también, si agarra, pero
it'll
take longer.
Okay, prende cartón, Robert.
I thought the one you get, it was
a
white bag.
I'll show you guys when the fire is on, because I think this is going to take a couple of minutes. Carne asada.
Oh yeah. How does the cold come inside? Wait, this is no hoodie?
Mm-mm.
This hoodie?
No.
Oh yeah.
You warmer?
What?
¿Estás más calientito?
Hey, ahora no hay un palo de la otra vez como hicimos, estaba un palo.
Oh yeah.
Para poner como algo.
Muy bien, pues allá está el palo.
Tierra mi pinche carne.
No, él quiere.
Pinche piñata enterrada que tiene.
Hey, I got that. I did get it.
You fucking talk.
So, estaban discutiendo mi cuñado y mi hermana porque mi hermana con sus uñotas grandotas le echó tierra a la carne.
Se
le olvidó cortar.
¿Y cuál hermana?
No, not that one. Esa estaba aplastada allí desde que llegamos.
She doesn't even help.
She doesn't even help.
No hay carne, pero hay chiles.
Yes.
So, carne asada by the Pacific Ocean. Thank you. Somebody move this stuff.
Avienta los cohetes, Robert.
No, se acaba. Se acaba.
No.
Oh, can't really see this shit, but there's some marshmallows in here. Wait, where's the beer at? Wait, is it even legal to drink here?
Yeah. Hmm?
Who wanted this? Oh, Julio.
Who did? Chai carne asada. Here with the kids. Mira bien bonito afuera. Kind of dark, but we already went back to the room. I put on my sweater, my sweats to be more comfortable. And no. But they're making carne asada y ahorita vamos a hacer s'mores. Vamos a comer porque trabajé ahora, no agarré lunch, so no he comido, and I am hungry, but. We're still eating, guys. Lily went to go and chase the bag.
We're all sitting here eating,
drinking. Mike's.
Qué corazón. Yeah.
Ya me comí dos tacos. So I feel okay. Everybody's eating. It's getting kind of chilly.
You want another one? He wants another brewski.
No. We're making s'mores. Mira esta. We're making s'mores. ¿Quieres que te haga?
Yeah. I like s'more, that's my favorite. Where's the chocolate?
It's it.
Whatever.
It's not black.
No, not look. The white.
Oh, heck no. I'm coming.
Hey!
But yo ni digo que haga otro.
Ah, échame la culpa a mí. Como la canción.
La misma historia. Hi, chiquitina.
Hi, I'm here. Can I say hi to the vlog?
Hold on, mami. Va a prender un cohete ahorita.
¡Cuete, yay! Yeah. ¡Cuete!
¿Ese no vuela arriba?
No, ese nomás es ahí de abajo. llorona.
Ya se iba a esconder María.
¡Córrele, María, córrele!
Ya se iba a aventar al suelo.
Oh, my God.
It is the next morning. Good morning, you guys. Today is Saturday, our last day here. But vinimos a la playa un ratito. Ahorita son por ahí como las 9:40. And everybody's here. All my my brothers, my sisters, and my nieces and nephews. Y mi cuñado. Ya se están mojando. You guys, it's so beautiful. No está haciendo nada de frío ahora tampoco. Se siente bien bonito, but yeah, enjoying our last couple of hours here porque ya mañana tenemos que trabajar. But it feels so good, you guys. Okay.
It's so cold.
No, the water feels good now. Well, I feel like you just have to get used to it,
huh? Because then you don't feel yourself.
Mira, esta se avienta como si nada, mira. Look at my brother, he's all the way in there. Show you guys later cuando estemos porque vamos a ir todavía a caminar. We're gonna go get our stuff from the hotel and then we're gonna go walk for a little bit and stuff, just see what there is. But you guys, it's beautiful. I love coming here. Go, mira, ya está el monito. We came to the arcade. Angelica, suelta la pistola.
No.
Play deal or no deal. Okay.
¿Vas a poner ahí?
No, like, échale. Whatever you want. Apenas alcanza. Help him, Robert. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Michael Jordan in the house. Angelica, you suck. Who's winning? Estamos comiendo. We just got a cheeseburger, fries, the pickle on the side, fry sauce. Tómate algo. And here with all the family.
Come on, all play for it.
I want to go in here. Yes. Yo voy a agarrar una caja de estas. No, these ones look good. So we came to this placita here. There's like, it's kind of like a, they call it a mini mom, but it's a little placita. There's like a lot of stores everywhere and stuff. And my niece and my nephew are gonna get on the ponies. But it was really fun, you guys. I'll see you guys next time on my next video. Bye.